Apparently, his invisible fence collar needs to be turned on in order to work. So after having it months, I finally figured this out, and clearly so did Hank.